Rain continues to fall steadily throughout the Sacramento metropolitan region, causing some scattered reports of street flooding, but no serious problems for motorists. However, the National Weather Service has issued a high wind advisory for Yolo, Sacramento, and El Dorado counties. That means that motorists, especially crossing the Yolo Causeway, should use caution. Continuing coverage on KCRA.com.